All right, back for a little bit more. Thinking about going out tonight. It's Saturday, it's my night to technically go out, but I don't know, just kind of not really feeling it right now. That kind of thing. That my face is still like half numb because they have to give me so much crap. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grab this guy. Oh, crap.
I
Oh,
cannot.
stop it. Not bother with that. Rebuild this bridge.
That skill's not ready.
No, my pierce resistance is still fine. That's good. Where's my bleeding resistance? Bleeding. Everything except Aether is fine. Aether and Chaos are fine. Again, killing Fallen's gang members is very important because need all the rep we can get. Try not to murder this guy's family unless you like really need the weapon. You can't do this. Safe in Devil's Crossing. Keep your family safe. Okay, let's go here.
Ah, there you are.
Get
Yes, at
some
once.
dynamite.
Of
We're not gonna do the Elaine. Basically, if you're playing a what is it, a mage hunter? I want to say.
Well,
Then it's good
you're
to go there.
curious. We have to
I'm
hit them
gonna do
hard and
that.
fast. Leap.
I'll get on it. Go down here.
So,
So
what
this
you the three have go to the
I take challenge. Get my health up.
The emissary warned.
I think I'm gonna start putting points into spirit right now because I just have way nothing. Right now. Let's put like all the points in the spirit for now.
I could hear the
It's pretty
battle
hard
from
to do.
ah, yes.
Alright, we're still going Dreg because I like the Dreg quest better. What's it called?
The weeping
I
spot
need the
much
Dreg rep
the
more than the other
eyes, shall...
reps. Because Dreg is the weapons
well, look what we've got.
and one of the armors as well. Go ahead and grab our quest
the skies
here.
With blood, our seers sing guiding.
So we don't have to come back here later.
That skill's not ready.
Serve the
Alright, now let's continue to this act. I'm not gonna bother with some of these quests. We will do the underground Arakovia quest this time. Specifically because we want Rover's rep, so killing the undead or like the ghosts are good for is like one of the best Rover's rep stuff. going in and killing those three bosses, three elites plus the one boss will be really good for that. Get this up to 10 and push on to this, and then storm totem that again, a little more spirit because we're just having such bad energy issues. Go here again. In this old man quest. Cromley should be pretty easy, I think, on this build. Mostly because Cromley is a kiting fight anyway, because he gets his own stupid invincibility mode. I didn't make it, did I? Vengeful Wrath. I'm just gonna go ahead and make quite a few of these things. Vengeful Wrath, Imbued Silver, Ambers, Flints. I don't think I need any of the bolts, like none of the gun stuff, maybe. Like five of these. Need silver. Amber. Chad Flint. Oh, what's the other one? There's another one that I need. I can't remember. That's fine for now, though. Go here. Stuff this stuff. Oh, it's not on. Great. That's actually not bad. Item assist on. I'm pretty sure I'm not in Grimbound 64 either, though. I am not.
Got something you need stashed?
So I can't loot these items. No, oh well. That's fine for now. Alright, let's go back and do all the stuff anyway. Alright, so we'll get this. I'm coming over here to see if we can get another Yep, oh, Joe, I have to go. Okay. Put in all these quests.
Keep your weapons where I can see.
For the big beastie. My mouth is still feeling really weird from the dentist. Like, everything just feels weird. We got three bosses in here to kill, which is a lot of reputation. Nobody's gonna be here, right? No? This is right before the end. That's gonna be a pain in the butt. Once he's within a leech. Alright, and this is why you don't kill the guy, because you get an extra bad guy here if you don't. If you don't care about Devil's Crossing reputation, then yeah, it's probably better to kill him. Or if you're trying to do like a speed skip through here using, Shadow Step or whatever the...
My energy.
Always shoot your friend. Always grab your free diamond ring. Should not have done that because Marty is money bag Marty or whatever is not right here. That is lucky. I still don't have enough energy. So, I'm going to the switch. So if you come in here without the quest, he's instantly hostile and will attack you. If you have the quest, he'll let you, like, kill his crap before then. Alright, so let's, set up some Inquisitor seals.
So bourbon's dark.
Cromley's ring is a great monster infrequent. Where did you go to? Not there. I want to say I went to the main bag, but I don't see it. My eyes are just. Very good, right there, yeah, Conway Signet. It comes with attack speed naturally, as well as, like, bleeding damage, I think. But it's really good for, like, pierce or bleeding builds. Again, that's just for yourself, if you want the Aether Cluster. Turtle show. Alright, so we get back here. Turning all of us. His quest is to basically free Mike Drogon, the super boss. I hate doing that quest. I'll do it eventually on this character because I want to kill all the super bosses with this character, see if I can. Starting with my arch nemesis, Crate of Entertainment. Crate, who always kills me. Okay.
Well, now that we're not in any...
Some homestead stuff.
Come, friend. Check right to business. How goes the journey? Head northwest.
Guys, go kill the bee, and loop around, and get the, kill the bee, tell them that it's the best, the thing. Again, all the stuff to get whatever's what we do. So what the hell are those things following me? If you're playing hardcore, I might avoid the bee's nest altogether because this is one of the most deadly places in the game. I got one of squalls, yay. That's like spell damage, or like lightning and elemental damage stuff. How glorious. Where'd he go to? Oh, here. It's a lot of lightning damage. It gives me offensive ability, which is more than I have now. Piercing Chaos, it's Piercing Elemental instead of Piercing Chaos, which is good, actually. Yeah, I will definitely use this. Right here. Alright, got Twin Falls. Get the quest, get the shrine.
Skill's not ready.
Oh, come on. Tagging all the packs as we pass. One word of pain is usually enough to kill most of them as they pop out. Doesn't matter if we kill all, it's better just to keep going. See if we got passage stuff inside the... Okay. two more of that. Oh, I'm going here. Don't have an ability to equip that too. Which. It's fine. Pretty sure as long as I just have it, it will level up. I don't actually need an ability to attach it to. I'm sweating up a storm in here. Gotta keep an eye out for the lecterns. In the league, they actually gave him his own MI, which was really great for tricksters, like a trickster MI. Honestly speaking, you should probably never enter the entrance I just went in. Like, I would always probably just get that quest, get the thing, and then go straight to Broken Hills and then run back in. Oops. Because it's easier to get to that guy from this entrance than it is from the main entrance.
That skill's not ready.
This guy is just basically... Dodge. If you have a shotgun, you can kill it. Once it explodes, they can really fight the players. Even without shotgun, they can kill you.
I can't do that yet.
Oh, I missed a shrine in normal. I'm remembering it now. There's a fifth shrine. Near Barrow Home, you just go south of it. I totally forgot about that one. And you get a rare crafting material from that area. Oh well, I missed it. Better luck next time. A lot of density in that area if you wanted to stay on fire. But... these guys are really component that's needed for some crafting stuff. As well as a few other things. Oh, Coldstone. That's the one I was forgetting. Crab baskets. I knew I was forgetting that. That's a big one, too. Coldstone. What brings you to my forge? There's one more that I'm forgetting. There's honestly one more that I'm forgetting, but I cannot remember for the life of me what it is. Okay.
That skill's not ready. That skill's not ready. Skills not ready.
Mm-hmm. to the home. Alright, so now we go to the underground passage area.
Can't do that yet.
Which, again, is only worth it because we want Rover's XP. It's all like if you want Rover's XP or you're playing a Blackwater Cocktail build or you're playing a Virus Might build, those are the only reasons to ever do this quest, like to fully do this quest. I'll probably do it again in Ultimate again just because I need Rover's I need to get Rover's to max as soon as possible. Basically, I'd like to have Rovers at max before I get, or like when I hit 94. So I can just immediately go in. Alright. Grab Wendigo Totem. Where are we gonna put it? So many buttons. I'm at 49 of 55. So 6 more devotion shrines. So I'll have devotion shrines. So I'll get Ratosh after this. Grab the devotion shrine and then grab the Tosh. So we need to get the Tosh.
Thank you.
I'm gonna lend a totem for now.
Well, if it isn't my old... I haven't been... I came upon these refugees...
That skill's not ready.
So how Doom could work.
Since passed, car accident, someone expected, and it broke my husband's heart.
Gotta finish the Pine Baron stuff, turn in the quest, and, what's it called? Turn in the quest to, all the quests that I've finished, and then I will go to, what's it called? That's gonna be it for the day. Where am I at? Let's see if we can find it. Yeah, we're almost done. We've got enough time, I think. I'm still pumping points into energy right now because I just need more. When I get to Malmouth, I'll try to farm some better weapons. Oh, I'm melting in here.
That skill's not ready. Let's see, is it going to be the very top, like always?
Separate, blah, blah. I said no. And then, the other day, he said,
These are
I wasn't sure you'd make it. I wish I'm going to check. I'm going to check in.
I'll skip the pleasantry. The Legion is split on two fronts.
Got something you need, Staff?
Okay.
I'll keep an eye on this.
That's going to be. This one. What does it look like? Devotions. This should be everything except for my last 2 points, which are 2 points into eel. Scale. I need scale. Check it. Eight. And do eel. That was cross promoted, then get scale. Then I'll undo this tiger thingy. So I'll do that right before I finish up the point. Oh, there's a lot right now. I'm like melting. Close. I go out.
Safe storage, no question. I'll keep an eye on this.
I sense turmoil within you.
And I can drop that, so let's drop.
Farewell. Let me clear your mind of regrets. Safe journey.
Now I have 1 point left out of 3. It's gonna be working on this, I think. using Hawk instead of Jack.
Let me clear your mind of regrets.
Actually, let's just go ahead and 4-point this back.
Stay strong.
Motion.
I sense turmoil within you. Safe journey.
Wait, what? Why am I one short? I shouldn't be. I should not be one short. I have 2 points left. I have a point spent somewhere that I should not have spent. Oh, spider instead of. Why? What do I need? I only need 11, so I need to use Raven instead of Spider. That's what it is. Okay. Alright, so let's again.
Let me clear your mind of regret.
Motion. Back on.
Stay strong.
Motion.
What troubles you? Safe journey.
Alright, the last 2 points. I was probably going to put them into Eel to get defensive ability and chance to avoid melee attacks, defensive ability and chance to avoid projectiles. There's not really anything else I could go. I mean, I could go after casting speed and offensive ability. Maybe not a good one. None of these really. Pretty much just one of the better ones. I mean, I could also go for just as a higher defensive ability and then getting 15% aether resistance, but I'll be fine on aether resistance later on, so. Yeah, okay. So, that's gonna be it for today. I'll catch you guys next time.